my friend. Our technical spent almost a whole week to test the non-solvent ink. This is the conversion. And that is the tested fires. But finally, we succeed.
The substrate material printed by focused aperture UV printer on the flexible soft material, the laser. Now we test, it's anti-bending, no problem. Ink can be anti-spread. Then the soft material, aluminum board. See, this is the aluminum. And the ink still stay on the surface of the metal aluminum.